Now from the US, which has accused the Russian Navy of aggressive actions in the Arabian Sea after one of its ships came dangerously close to a US Navy destroyer. In a statement, the US Navy said the Russian ship ignored collision warning blasts from the USS Farragut. It said the Russian vessel initially refused but ultimately turned away, narrowly averting a collision. The Russian Defense Ministry has denied the allegation, saying it was the US destroyer that blatantly violated international rules.